Farmer markets are in full swing, and there's an extra incentive for folks using the SNAP program. Here are the details. Carrie Miller with the Douglas-Sarpy Extension Office. Thanks for coming in.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
People not familiar with SNAP, explain a little bit about what the program is.
So SNAP stands for Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program. It was formerly known as food stamps. Mm-hmm. So we're working with the Omaha Farmers Market in partnership with CHI and Children's Health to bring double up food bucks to the market.
And the big issue for folks really who are on these programs is that they're not getting enough fresh fruits, fresh vegetables. So this is a way to entice them to get out there and get some of this stuff.
Exactly. So through our Double Up Food Bucks program, what a SNAP participant would do is go to the information booth at the market. So the information booth is at the middle of the market, at the Exarban in the downtown market.
All right.
They're going to use their EBT card.
Look like that.
They're going to use their EBT card at that booth, mm-hmm. and they're going to say how much they want to put on their SNAP benefits card, and then we'll match up to $20 with the Double Up Food Bucks program, additional dollars, up to $20 that they can use for fresh produce, for fresh fruits and vegetables. So they need to make sure that the vendors they're going around to accept the vouchers, and they can ask at the information booth or they can ask the farmers. So most of them do.
What will the, at the different booths for the different farmers, will they have, or do you need to ask, will there be some kind of sign at the little things?
Actually, we have.
Oh, great. So you'll see this at the different booths.
And sometimes they forget to post it.
Sure.
So it's really important to ask. And it's just for fresh fruits and vegetables.
Okay. Why is it so important, especially for, you know, locally grown, get the stuff?
Yeah, this is a way for them to stretch their food dollars, so, and to get this produce. And we're also providing education at the markets too. So how to select it, store it, and how to make it. So you can buy it, but if you don't know what to do with it after then, you may not use it. So we're there to help with that as well.
Yeah, that's probably just as important, right? Getting the information on what to do with it, because you don't want it to go, you get all the stuff, then what do you do with it? You don't want to waste it.
Exactly. So we all know that fruits and vegetables are good for us, and sometimes it's hard to get. So there's many different diseases that reduces the risks for, and it makes our skin better, our nails better, and our health better all around. So.
Has this program been around for a while?
This is the second year that we're doing a Double Up Food Bucks in Omaha.
Okay.
It's also at some markets in Lincoln and some grocery stores, and Beatrice has some sites as well. And we're trying to get it into more sites here in Omaha. So look for the logo that we showed you to try to look for more sites.
Yeah, so Old Market on Saturdays, Exarban on Sundays.
Yes, exactly.
So opportunities to get down there and check it out. Great. Thanks for coming. We appreciate it. Good advice. Good information.